Well, a tri-state company is forever changed after spotlighted on the CBS show Undercover Boss. And joining me are Buffalo Wings and Rings CEO Nader Masadi and employee Dave Bauer. Gentlemen, thanks for being here this morning.
Well, good morning.
Yeah, good to see you. Good to see
you. Good morning.
Nader, I'm going to start with you. Dave, I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. First of all, you're on the show. That in and of itself had to have been sort of an eye-opening thing for you just within your own company. But how has being on the show changed you just in terms of the exposure, I guess, for your company?
The exposure has been phenomenal, more than we expected. I mean, I think it gave us an awareness in the community of who we are, what we're all about.
Yeah.
And people wanted to try the product.
Yeah.
So not only it highlighted the brand that we have to offer to people, but also highlighted some of our staff that truly live the brand and how we can change some people's lives.
Well, Dave is certainly one of those guys who was highlighted in the show. And Dave, talk to me a little bit about just how much has changed in your world since the show.
It's been interesting. I've been thinking about it before coming in today, knowing that I was going to be here. And I was like, you know, before I was on Undercover Boss, and no offense to you, I never really took the corporate aspect of it into my life at work, and now I have. I mean, I'm trying to figure out, okay, if I work for corporate someday in the future, how do I achieve that goal? How do I get there? And so it really just, it blew my mind, because I was working for a family, and the owner was my basketball coach in grade school. So it was like, I would always, it was fun going in working for him, knowing you were gonna be there working for him. And now I was on Undercover Boss, and it's like, geez, now there's corporate aspect of it.
Yeah, and we're seeing some of the highlights from the both of you on the show. Let's talk about the award the show won. Let's get into that a little bit.
That was a little bit of an exciting news last week.
Yeah.
We were nominated for an Emmy Award, so fingers crossed that we achieved that award.
Do you guys get to go? You guys get to go to the show or anything like
I
that?
I told them I want to sit next to some of those famous...
wouldn't be a bad, you know, get in there and, you know.
Yeah, I won't mention any names that I've asked them to sit next to.
Hobnobbing with the big wigs and whatnot. And Dave, what about you? I know something special happened for you after the show as well, right?
Yeah, I was over the July 4th weekend. I was over up in D.C., so went to two Reds games and got to see the fireworks on the lawn and whatnot. So that was all, that whole trip was cool. And seeing the Holocaust Museum, that was interesting. We took a night tour of D.C., so we saw all the monuments glowing up.
Oh, when you see them at night,
that
yeah.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
I loved seeing that.
Yeah, that's a great trip. That is a great trip. Okay, what's new with the company? What's going on? If I come in soon, what am I going to eat? What's the best thing I should eat when I walk in the door?
Well, you know, this month is, we started out the month with the Wing Day.
Yeah.
And we extended it for the entire month. So we're actually having Nashville hot wings.
Boy, that's really quite
month.
The thing these days, isn't it? The Nashville hot.
Give that a try. I think it's one of my new favorites.
Okay.
I think the flavor is phenomenal.
Okay, you don't have to do much to talk me into it,
absolutely.
Nader. I'll tell you right now. Nader, thanks
appreciate
for coming.
Appreciate it. Thank
great
you so
to
much.
See you. Good luck with the Emmy Award. I
thank
hope everything
you.
Works.
Yeah.
And I hope you get to sit next to somebody cool. Dave, thanks
nice
for coming
to meet
in, buddy.
You.